Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this video will be about the new unit Sect, which is, you know, just came to global. And I've maxed out his SP skills and also everything, SPB level 10 and also the IMS. So if you are wondering what is this unit for, how good is this unit? Well, one thing that I have to tell you guys that his leader skill is probably one of the best leader skills to use on Karna Master, you know, the Mildren one, where you can access the Dark Arc Extra Dungeon and then you can evolve your arc into Omnivolution. So what makes his leader skill so good, because it gives like all stats plus 50% if you take the SP skills, and damage taken hugely boosts PB gauge. It is 4 to 7 BCs, which is really high, and it has the chance to recover HP when attack, and also 15% damage reduction from light and dark types. And Karna Master is a light enemy, and I think this leader skill should be really, really good for Karna Master. And okay, so now it's about the SP skills that I'm going to get. Well, there are only two good SP skills for Sect, in my opinion. Both of them will take this, the max HP boost. And I think it's really worth it because Sect is kind of like built to have a really high max HP, which you can actually use Sect as your Arena Colosseum leader if you don't have Junoseto. As I'm actually using Sect as my Arena Colosseum leader in my Japan account. Okay, so let's max out the max HP boost into 50% just like this. And then the next one is this. You can take the negates elemental damage, this one. It will give extra 5% max HP boost on the BB. So it's only 50 and this is 30, and the last 20 should be this and this one. So everything except the add probable critical spark effect to PBS PB. That's probably the first build, but I think I'm gonna take the second one in this video, which is I'm gonna take this. This is actually also the build that I am using now in my Japan account, and I think it's pretty good because it gives Sect itself more buffs to make him more useful in the squad. Well, if you have a spark buffer with spark critical buff, probably you don't really need this. But if you are using like a unit with just spark damage up buff without any spark critical, then this one should be really, really helpful. So if you have like two sets or more than one, maybe three or anything, maybe you can raise like two and get these two kinds of SP skills set up. And I think that's kind of worth it because you can change between the first build and the second build stack. Okay, so basically I want to get this one because this is way too good. I don't want to miss the all stats plus 10% from the leader skill. I think it's really good because this leader skill is kind of like, you know, the Omni version of Graden's leader skill, and it's really good. And now the last 10 is only this. Yep. Okay, so basically it's like Atro's SP skill, which is activates at turns and effect during turn start instead. Means like, you know, BB Regen usually have the effect after the end of turn, but now it will take the effect on the beginning of turn. Okay, so this is my Sect build in global. The first one is without this and take the other ones. Okay, so there are only two Sect builds in global, and I hope you guys can decide which one should you take for your first Sect, or maybe if you have two Sects, you can actually take both. Later, I think I'm gonna try to use this new unit against Karna Master because so far I only made like one or two videos of Karna Master, including my Japan run back then. But none of them were using this because there was no Sect when Karna Masters got released. Okay, so this is his stats after using Virtual Escape, max HP plus 50% and Sacrilege Orb, all stat plus 30% with additional softs. Really high max HP. This is without the leader skill or the max HP boost and anything. Basically, his HP can reach around 40k max HP like easily. Yep, at least 30k something. Yep, that easily. This guy is a monster. Of course, it's a werewolf. Nope. It's a Fenrir, white wolf. Really cool, in my opinion. Anyway, that's all about Zac. And yep, I think that's all. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't. Press the like button if you like this video. And that's all. Bye bye. Zac Bunch.